All right, Q2's Casey Conlon will be over in Hamilton for coverage of that one tomorrow. Meantime, all the way on the other side of the state, Wibaux's at home against Jordan. Wibaux will be the favorite there. They beat Jordan earlier this season, but those guys in Jordan don't mind it. They know how to travel. These guys are all over the place. Every playoff game they've won this season has been on the road.
How have you guys been so successful going on the road? Is there a secret to that success?
We know we're not there to mess around and sightsee, and we're there to do a job. We take away phones when at the hotels. So yeah, we take it seriously, and we're not there to swim in the hotels. We're just there to get everything done. And our moms have helped us out, giving us some snacks for the bus rides, and just making it this far has just been such an awesome year. It'd be pretty crazy. We've already made history, but yeah, we're not satisfied. We want to go in Saturday and show what we can do.
Well, we kind of knew that we had a good chance. We had a lot of kids coming back. We did well last year in our first year, and part of how successful we are is we have good competition each week, and it'll be fun. Jordan's got a great team. It'll be a different game than the first time we played them, I'm sure. We're back to the state title game. Couldn't be happier.
You know, it really means a lot. It's really a big tradition for football to earn Wibaux, to be really good at football and really try your best. And this makes me feel really proud that we could represent Wibaux the way we have.